Yo, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back to a brand new video of the channel. I hope you guys are having an amazing day. So today, guys, I'm going to be bringing you guys a AK-12 class setup here in Call of Duty Modern Warfare. And so how you build this thing is you want to make sure you have the Graw. I have on the Monolith Express for the FFS-20.8 Nexus Barrel, the Cronin Shark 2 Underbarrel, 60-round Mag, and the XRK Void 2 Rear Grip. Try out the class setup. The thing absolutely beams. As you guys can see by the intro clip of the video, but yeah, without further ado, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new, make sure you guys do turn on those post notifications so you guys can stay up to date on the channel, and yeah, enjoy the video, take it easy, I'm out, peace. Alright man, got some capture flag, I'm pretty sure I'm playing against a party, but yeah, let's see what we can do using this AK-12. Oh, hell no. Gotta reload. This air. I don't got ARs. All of them got bisons. Dude. I don't know what's up with these guys. Every single one of them has a bison head itching. That's funny. They tried. I'm chilling. My six. All right. We got this in the bag. That's one thing I don't like about halftime. Like you could get. Man, I hate when there's like halftime in games like this. Seriously, I really do. Like I really do. Nuke. Popping off. 40-0 right now, dude. Like, what? Oh, I spoke too soon. I spoke too soon, man. Alright, I'm about to just pop this. Let's see how they react. I know I muted them earlier, I believe. Oh, the teammate. Let's get it. Hope you guys enjoyed. On to the next one. I ran into this dude yesterday, I believe. Let's get it. 44-2? Not bad. Let's go. Oh my god, dude, I am. I'm popping this right over here. Where the hell are these dudes? 26. Damn, Ramaside, you hella mad, ain't you? Five kills, man. Yikes. I'm trash. I'm trash. 5-29. Okay, I dropped a nuke with a marksman. How you feel?
Come on, man. I get coughed. Oh my god. I just dropped the nuke. That's clutch. Holy cow. That was clutch as hell, guys. What the hell? Oh my god.